Hey guys, it's Matt with Meat Church. Today, let's make a spicy margarita. First, let's rim our glass. I like to use our Holy Voodoo, which is an awesome rim for a margarita and even a Bloody Mary. This margarita is simple. It's one part water, one part agave, two parts fresh lime, and four parts tequila. If you want to get fancy like we did, you can split your limes in half, dip them in sugar, and grill them hot for 15 minutes at 500 degrees. Cheers, y'all.